Welcome back. I'm gonna be doing some. Actually, I'm gonna be doing some a little bit of The Last of Us Remastered. So yeah, I guess let's get right into it. Now, I'm not gonna start off where in the beginning. Left Behind is what I wanna do next. I'm in The Last of Us. Continue downtown. Alright then. Let's get right into it. Don't forget to check out my other videos and like the video and subscribe. And we are going really good with views. Alright.
Get through here. Watch your back.
This we'll go to this way. We don't move. I might shoot that child just because one of them.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
And you're the one always going on all the way.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe what you said.
Alright. Oh, yeah, through here. I think there was something that I have to pick up. Yes, I bought it.
Over here.
Don't even follow. Just coming over here to get all this stuff. Alright, now we're coming over here.
Through here.
How did they not see that though? This. More equipment.
Over here. You can sleep. Fire.
These guys aren't doing well in war after sleep. Except there's someone alive in here so they drop off.
Daddy.
No way. Thank you. background. Maybe I'll go to where I'm at. Oh yeah, right here. What? Why could they climb that? I could even do that in real life. It can be over here. It has to be right here. Why is it? Is that rounds? Aw. It's a brick. And a fish. It's a clicker.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point fighters. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Oh my god.
Where do you think you're going? There's a clicker right there. Why don't they just take them out? That's my question. I want to do it.
I hate those things.
Oh, why are the clickers coming this way? Must be a brick. Yes. These clickers away from us. Let's go. Ah! Why is there more clickers? Why are they all over here? Wait, I just realized. Aren't we supposed to go over there? They're all here. This brick right here. Oh no. Over here is like the jackpot. Oh! I must be blind. Yes, I'm very blind. You gonna go up there? I really can't pick that up.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction. We get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Or, you know, just use that as a... This is the entire area. Should I shoot him? I don't know, should I? I feel brutal. I think they want us to go in there. Yeah, they want us to. Beat him up!
Get back!
I've been watching my ass. Stay down. Of course. Okay.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Let's go.
Climb on up.
Yep, let me just block the way. Oh no, that's just a waste. If I'm like insanely low, I'll use it.
Joe, over here. We'll cut through this building. Yeah, that worked out pretty last time. Sorry.
There. Oh my gosh, we nearly just got destroyed.
Got something on her shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this?
They turned our water off.
So Marlene thinks you're green?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and...
How was that? I see. Are you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
gonna search this area for stuff. Here, no, knock that. Aww.
Sorry, no, me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Are you kidding me? Mordor 7? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, water. Another door. Never mind. Dang, you can't close it. There's some useful items.
What's your head? Sorry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Yes?
Run!
What kind of just looked at that? Why is this clicker so bad? Why Anyway, let's keep going. Oh, wait. I really just did a move. Yeah, maybe it's a good idea if I... Where could I possibly go? Oh yay! More rounds. More rounds. Let me find out where they're at. So there's only two now. Come in here. If I hold the craft, I'm gonna create two of these. I'm gonna go kill them. One's there, and one's there. I think I'll go for this kill first. Alright. Now I can run around this place. This is no one else's first time. I don't know where to go. Oh. Well, I'm blind. Before I get through there, I gotta do one thing. while I have a bottle. Obviously, I'll hop into this window.
Walk your step as you're going up. It's gonna be weird. Is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up. We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Aw, what a jump. A bottle for me to drink with. Ooh, a dead person.
Look at this.
There's a firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and you're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
It's gonna be fine.
Anyway, let's kick down this door. We're gonna... Don't even. Oh my, we really need this. Ram the kid over.
Stretch, Tess.
Ugly police car. Ugly.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Like, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me. I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
Ah!
What do you mean? I know you guys are getting paid for this. Trying to say.
Mom! in the container.
No. What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? Not me.
I know that you are smart.
I'll be like Neil.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we try. Just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You were all...
No, don't! Don't touch me.
My shit. She's infected.
Let me see. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of...
I don't have to kill her.
So you get her
really
to Tommy's. They're here. I can buy you some time. You have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There's no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Make this easy for me. No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move off.
Thank you.
hard to aim. Oh crap. Intense battle. Yeah. I need to go alert loot her. Oh no, it's not her. Here she is. At some reason won't let me loot her. Like, she has a backpack. Give me it. Oh, we can't loot her. Wait, what was I doing? I had this. Is what I'm talking about. Probably has two bullets. Oh! Hunting rifle. You ready to get shot? Says, watch out, watch out! That's an officer, I think. Is much better. Well, I think this is a good spot to stop it, so, alright.